Chesterton Middle School is dedicated to the students that we serve. We want to make sure that first we meet the academic needs of our students here at Chesterton Middle School, but also that we develop the whole student, that we make sure that we meet the social needs and the personal needs of our students so that ultimately Chesterton Middle produces citizens that will become our future's leaders.
My husband and I have been thrilled at the level of education both of our children have received. And I'll tell you, they're very different children. One was in gifted placement, the other is just on a straight track, and she's a very social child. And I think Chesterton has met both of their needs incredibly well.
And we embrace diversity here at Chesterton Middle. Our demographics are composed of 70% Caucasian students and about 30% Hispanic. So we are dominant Caucasian. But again, we embrace diversity and challenge ourselves to learn more about other cultures.
Well, there's a lot of diversity through in the different children, so you get a lot of different experiences.
And I get put with people I don't know, and I learn to like socialize with them and become better friends with everyone else.
I'd say it was probably like the best school. I love coming here. Everybody's really welcoming.
Students here have 6 classes a day. 4 academic classes composed of math, language arts, science, and social studies.
My favorite class is science. We do a lot of really cool labs, and we're always doing stuff whenever we're bored, and we learn a lot.
In addition, they have 2 connection classes to total the 6. The 2 connection classes could be composed of art, foreign language. We even have a ropes program here called Nielo, in which students can participate in low ropes elements as well as high ropes elements.
My favorite connection class is probably peer tutoring.
In addition, we have dynamic choral and band programs. Students in these programs consistently received superior ratings at their large group performance evaluations.
The music department is way above and beyond. Probably what some people might think about a music course is that their children will sing all day, but they've learned how to read music. They've learned in-depth studies on music history, and I love that, and they enjoy it at the same time.
I'm involved in music for the kids. It's all about the kids, and then the music will come. So I think that's key to the success of our program as well. I love having the kids come hang out with me before school, after school, and we have a whole lot of fun. And what's really cool about that is that even though the kids come and hang out with me at those times, when we get into class and I ask them to work, they're there to work, and they always strive to be their very best. And we usually end up, we always end up with a very great product.
We strive to create student-teacher relationships here. We're always having outside events such as our dodgeball game, in which students get to see our teachers in a different light. As I always say to teachers, it doesn't matter what you know until the students know that you care.
The students actually wanted to come, and it was a good way to keep them out of trouble after school.
We have 4 computer labs that are fully stocked with 30 machines. They're internet accessible, and of course they have the Microsoft suite.
They've also taken courses in computer publishing, which is great. I mean, a middle schooler learning computer publishing to me is just above and beyond.
The students really enjoy the modules and technology that are hands-on modules, and that's part of the advantage of technology. You get a student interested in what they're doing, and that's half the battle because you don't have to keep bringing them back on task. The ones that they are most interested in are like digital photography, the TV studio, which has 2 cameras that they actually make their own films with. They do silly things as well as very, very good things.
We have a reading program here called POWER that stands for Positive Outcomes While Enjoying Reading. And the whole purpose of that program is just to get students to enjoy reading again. And students actually get to choose what book or novel, maybe even newspaper, that they would like to read. And again, this occurs every day for 30 minutes. The whole building shuts down at about 9:30, and we're all reading just for the enjoyment of doing so. The faculty here is the foundation of the success of Chesterton Middle School. Because the faculty is dynamic, they are the best faculty bar none in Hall County, maybe even the state of Georgia. I am always amazed as I go into the classrooms on unannounced visits at the high quality of instruction that these students are receiving.
The teachers are really nice, and everyone gets along here.
We offer a variety of sports programs. We offer football, we offer basketball, track, cross country, wrestling, cheerleading. Almost any sport is available here at Chastity Middle. For the sports that we don't offer, but the high school does, once a student reaches 8th grade level, they too can participate in high school JV sports, such as tennis or golf or competition cheerleading, those sports that we don't offer here at Chastity Middle.
I would absolutely recommend Chastity Middle School to any other parent, and I do all the time. We have a lot of friends whose children are grade school age, and they always ask about our Chastity Middle School experience, and I'm always very excited to tell them how pleased both my husband and I are and how pleased my children were here. They got great educations, they made wonderful friends. It's just a great overall education experience.